It's difficult when the Attorney General has spent so much time acting state policeman before the cameras the past 2 years for me to convince you that many of the primary responsibilities of the Attorney General's office have been ignored. They have. Consumer fraud, legal services for state and local government, these areas affect you directly. Yet for 2 years, grandstanding has blocked your view of this neglect. 2 years is too many.
Vote for Robert Hoffman for Attorney General.